Hello, my name is Tony. Welcome to the next episode of Let's Do Some Basic Math. Okay, so let's get started. We have two actions to make it. What does it mean? Why this thing even has a bracket? The first reason is because outside is picking cold, even if it's already almost night. Yeah? So they need to keep warm somehow. The another reason is because they contain infinite amount of this little number. So what does it mean? 1, 0, 0.1. Now we have 2, 2, 2, 2. What does it mean? And there you go. What does it mean? It just means 0.81, 81, 81, 81. So as you can see, they need to contain this number somehow, because otherwise they would pull all the way away. And I totally not make this number. Okay. So we have infinite numbers of 2s, infinite number of 81s, and how are we supposed to add these two things? So if we had infinite amount of monkeys for this one and infinite amount of monkeys for this one, we would make it no problem. We just give the monkeys infinite amount of time and they are gonna add them somehow. But we probably don't have infinite amount of monkeys. I don't even have one monkey, therefore there is absolutely nothing we can do about it. Therefore, we should focus on more pleasant things like watching Kaiko and Kokosh on YouTube. Okay, so it was the first episode. I hope you liked and enjoyed. And see you next time. Okay, I was just joking. Let's add some colors, because everyone likes colors. And let's say this one is equal to x. Then, that means that 100x is, we need to multiply this one by 100, yeah? So we have 100. We don't need that much. 10 is just, so 10x is equal to 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Because we have infinite amount of 2s and just 1, 1, 1. Okay, we can write it more clean, yeah? 1.2 in the back, yeah? So now, if we subtract 10x into x is equal to 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, Okay. And if we did everything properly, 11, okay. I'm not used to things working out on the reflex antenna, so I'm pretty surprised myself. Okay. Let's change the colors. We are doing exactly the same thing to the other. Yeah. Let's say, let's call it Y, because why not? 8, 1, Y. So 100 Y. We need a lot of Ys. 8, 1, and 8, 1 in the breast. So now, if we subtract this from this. -8.81, 8.1, 8.1, 8.1, -0.81, 8.1, 8.1 is equal to 1 y minus y. And what is left out of it? Yeah. This one gives us 0. Yeah. So we have just 8.1 is 99 y. So it's easy from now. 8.1 by 99 is equal to y. Yeah, I can do this thing. I'm not sure how do you call it in English. We divide numerator and the other thing by 9. So we have 9 by 11. Yeah. We're gonna check it on the calculator now. 8.1, 8.1, 8.1, 8.1, 8.1. It's working. It's going great for now. Okay. So the last thing, we need to add these two things up. We are getting out of colors, so we're gonna stick to pink for now. It looks like pink. I'm not sure. I'm not a woman. I know only three colors. Okay, so now this is X, this is Y, yeah? So X plus Y equal to 11 by 90 plus 9 by 11, and this is equal to, we need to find the equal denominator. Yeah, I remember it now, how it is called. It's 101. Now I need to use my magic calculator. 9 by 11. Oh my, I feel so stupid. Never mind. This one we need to multiply by 9. So it's 810. Okay. And this is equal to, oh my, I can't type. This is how we find. Okay, so this is it. That's the bonus. I can show you yet another thing. Let's give another layer. Let's make it in more pink. How much is that? What does it mean? Again, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. Okay, never mind. Okay, anyway, let's call it, I don't know, we are getting out of letters. Let's call it Z. It's not Z, it's Z. Then Z is equal to 9 and 9 in the base, yeah? So now, then Z minus Z is equal to 9, 9 in the base, minus 0, 9 in the base. So 9 minus 9 is equal to 9. And now we divide both sides by 9. If z is equal to 1. What does it mean? It means just that this thing maybe is written in some odd way, but this is just 1. It's just a fancy way of writing number 1. Okay, so this is all for today's episode. I hope you like and enjoy it. It was a face test episode, so I hope the quality will improve in the future. Okay, so bye bye and see you next time.